Yeah.
That's the word of the week, yo.
Oh, oh,